Now we install the diamond ice sculpture machine. Firstly, connect the handle basket. Remove the screws on the machine. Put the screws into the basket and connect the basket with the machine. Rotate the screw to make it tight. The other basket is the same. After connect the basket, connect the handles. Connect the filters first. Connect the handles. Now we connect the other spare parts. Put this part on the basket and put the screws in. Take about the plastic part. Put the plastic part on the basket. The other side is the same. Put the plastic part on the basket and use the screws to make it tight. is used to fix the handle pipe. Put the screws into the hole and make it tight. After that, put it on the machine. Put the screws into the hole. Okay, the other side is the same. Now connect the working hand. After connect all handles and working hands, you can connect the funnel. Connect the part to the overflow hole. And connect the funnel with the water inlet hole. Start adding water. Until the water come out from the overflow hole, stop adding water. Remove the funnel and remove the plastic part, the pipe. Connect the power cord. Press the button. Choose the gender. Choose the age. Choose the treatment area. Click into the... When it shows E1, you need to add water again. Connect the small pipe. And connect the funnel. Keep adding water. When the water come out from the overflow hole, stop adding water. Press the power button and turn it on again.
Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the mode. For example, you choose one, the release time and the vacuum time is about one second. And if you choose 5, the vacuum is more stronger than vacuum 1. You can set the different model and you can try it here.